Here, take my backup. Dave, three to come out. Keep low. The diversion. Prophet, let's go. Romeo Actual, this is Romeo One. Initiating burnout, over.
Copy that, Romeo One.
We've got to get you in there, inside the dome. There's a war starting.
The Alpha Ceph?
No. Remember those guys who shot you full of K-bolts in Siberia? The guys who had you in lockdown for God knows how many years? The guys who tore the nanosuit from my flesh? The guys who were going to do the same to you? Cell? Those guys! Oh, forget it.
Warning. Nanosuit disembarkation in progress. All non-essential personnel must leave
That's
the area.
That's Cell security AI.
Walking straight through the front door. Surprise is going to be our only chance. No one's crazy enough to give this a go. Let's do this quietly. They've got QRF teams on standby.
Leave for this guy?
Do you have any idea who he is? The guy in there is Prophet.
That's why they've locked everything down? He's on his way to the Skinning Lab. Who'd be stupid enough to go after him?
Five-two, perimeter normal. Area secure, over. The guy's some super soldier.
Super soldier, my ass. He bleeds like the rest of us.
No. This one doesn't.
This is 5-2. Perimeter breach in Sector 2, Alpha 0. We got two, maybe more hostiles.
I'm under fire!
Shoot. Reinforcements. Okay, let's move.
This is not a drill, assholes. Sweep through the perimeter. Drop anything that moves. Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Okay.
Sometimes I feel sorry for these bastards. But mostly, I just kill them.
Move up and find him!
Somebody back me down! Oh, fuck!
Power
Romeo 1. Moving the target. Over.
That was a bit messy. Maybe you need... Let's go.
Romeo 1, we've breached Foxtrot 4. Burnout prepped and ready. Over.
Critical threat. Sustained wind speeds exceeding operational limits along the east side walls.
Let's move.
Roger that.